thousands of ghost stories, tales of suffering, loss, and rejection. Into a few, intrude the living.
There's nobody to shoot.
There's you.
Exactly. I mean a bunch of shadows. Hey, keep the gun away.
So what is this place?
Read the sign.
Yeah, what I meant was... what are we...
I know what you meant.
She likes me. No doubt about it, she likes me.
Montsay High? 2 years ago. The Detroit school murders? Made the Nationals. You probably didn't get it in the Kalamazoo Gazette. Night of a school play here. Some Professor Brooke murders 10 students and then scoots.
Wow. Was there an arrest?
No. He vanished. No weapon ever found. No motive. All investigation ran dry 6 months in.
Cause of death?
Never established. Autopsies drew a blank. Not a mark on any of the bodies. Yeah. Boy, they say it was a weird scene to walk into that night. Detroit PD took quite a mulling over it, so we respond to every crank call. The gun solved like this sure draws the freaks out of the woodwork. Makes even your average Joe skittish.
Uh-huh. So we've had a call?
Calls. Demolition crew with overactive imaginations. Hearing voices, scared of their own reflections. Anyway, let's just get it over with. I'll do the top floors, you do the basement. Cursory check, meet back here in 30.
Oh, hey, this better not be scare the little old country boy night, okay? I bet you got a welcoming committee, guys from division down in the basement wearing Halloween masks, a body fresh off the slab, swinging from the rafters.
You think you're worth that kind of effort?
Yeah, pretty much.
I look like a prankster? Go to work. 30.
Okay, 30 it is, partner. I look like a prankster. First time out I can step in one of Charlie's Angels. Jane Bond. Great.
No way through. that you? I could slide down this. Down here, I guess. What is this place?
Systems offline, running at 0%. All communication will terminate in T-5. Initiate backup power. Urgent. Initiate backup power. Initiate backup power.
Going on?
Jesus, Steele, could you not just...
What have you done down here?
I found something. A machine. Well, it exploded. I just...
Oh, great.
I fell and I hit my head. I don't know. There must have been some sort of a gas or something.
What are you talking about? Lazarus? Hey, you okay?
Of course. Yeah, just wish I knew what happened.
Okay, so... So you left me, and then went down to the basement.
Don't move.
What are you doing?
I said don't move.
Thank you.
backup power. Scanning. Intruder. Male. Caucasian. Supranormal sight. Suitable candidate.
Listen, this machine, it released something, a drug, or a gas. I was knocked down, and I know I'm seeing things. And now I'm talking to a box. Jesus!
Strategy for candidate. Capture the dead. Correction. Recapture the dead. No gas, no drugs. Ghosts.
Ghosts? What are you talking about? A candidate? Hey! Hey! Can you hear me?
Estimate, you can be heard in Texas. Advise composure. Initiating training. Recapture ghosts. Training essential.
Training? What? Where's my partner? What have you done with her?
No information. Recapture ghosts. Generate essential power. Costs none. Benefits, spectral gateways opened, woman found. Initiate training. Initiate
no,
training.
No, that's
initiate
it. That's it.
Training.
I'm out of here.
Initiating basic training sequence. Welcome.
All right, look. I'm gonna count to five, and then...
Concur candidates enumerating strategy. Time is of the essence. Please listen. Your hunting must begin as soon as possible.
One.
In brief, your weapons are useless. You cannot kill that which does not live. However, you can contain the spirit.
Two.
Your grenade has two functions. Firstly, it will anchor a spirit into the realm of the living, allowing you to weaken.
Three.
And second,
four.
The grenade will capture a weakened ghost, trapping it in the array.
Five.
Recognized 9mm firearm. Recognized threatening stance towards a digital entity, an ally. Irrational response. Candidate functioning with excessive nervous energy. Excessive nervous energy now justified. Strategy, hunt this ghost.